Sergeant Nelson O. Rodriguez was just convicted by a military panel at Fort George G. Meade in Maryland of two specifications of sexual assault. The military judge sentenced Rodriguez to a reduction in rank from Sergeant E5 to Private E1, a dishonorable discharge, and 36 months of confinement for each specification of sexual assault to be served concurrently. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.